is Timothy Trespass, and I'm a human being. I was looking at this photo of a scab that came off of my chin, and I was, you know, all weirded out because I was looking at these things here. They were, and then I started looking at it and noticing all this other information, and I was getting all weirded out because I don't really understand what it is that I'm seeing and why it looks the way that it does. And, you know, because these little things are fairly strange. But then, as I was investigating this object, as well as all the other things, and really wasn't sure what to make of it anymore. Because this is a photograph of a scab that came off of my face, right? So why am I seeing what I thought I'm seeing in this picture? It must be some kind of illusion, right? It must be just the way that the light interacts with whatever's going on here, right? And so then I wasn't really too sure what to think anymore about any of this. This is a different photo of the same thing. Must be all some kind of illusion, right? Because it's different now. Why I'm seeing what I'm seeing. And that can be disturbing, to say the least. this video so that at its point. I have no idea what I'm dealing with, but I do know that it's making me exceptionally sick, and aging me rapidly, and hurting me a lot, causing a lot of pain and suffering, and I don't know why. Difficult to understand just what is happening and why. So this is living on in around and under my skin, and I imagine throughout my body as well. That was the desk, by the way. I guess this stuff seems to be everywhere. I just don't know what to think about it. It does some very strange things to the light. Unless it is what it appears to be, I don't really know what that is. Because it's so small. And it's easy to mistake one shape for another. Something would take these shapes, I don't know.